Welcome to Canvas Grades and SpeedGrader. In this portion, we will be discussing the Learning Mastery Gradebook. To access the Learning Mastery Gradebook from your default gradebook, select the drop-down menu and select Learning Mastery. The Learning Mastery Gradebook uses outcomes to help instructors and students track student mastery of course content. Things to note about this gradebook view. The Learning Mastery Gradebook is organized like the Assignments Gradebook with student names and sections on the left. Similar to the Assignments Gradebook, you can click a student's name to link to their grades page. Each column consists of a course outcome and the outcome grade for each student. Also like the Assignments Gradebook, the columns can be sorted, resized, and reordered. Click an outcome column heading to sort the outcome by student name. The Learning Mastery Gradebook also contains a sidebar that shows the outcome levels for the course. The sidebar can be minimized and expanded by toggling the gray arrow at the top of the sidebar. You can filter outcomes or students that have no outcome results. Utilizing the sidebar, you can filter outcomes or students that have no outcome results by selecting the checkbox for hide outcomes with no results, and then deselecting what you don't want to see. For instance, if I only wanted to see the students that may be struggling just a little bit, I could deselect Meets Mastery and Exceeds Mastery, so then I could see where any issues may arise. You can also export your report of student outcomes. Hover over the outcome title to view a breakdown of a specific outcome. The circle graph shows how the individual student scores were divided into the outcomes criterion ratings. And lastly, select a student's name from the left column to bring up an overview of their analytics and general course activity and engagement. What I enjoy about this view is that you can see how participation is looking within the course and how often they are actually looking at the pages within your course. From here, you can open up analytics or you can look at their individual grades for every assignment that you have assigned within the course. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu. That you do.